with the use of real-time technology, it's kind of redefined my career as a filmmaker. So my first feature film was The Beyond. That ended up being one of the highest rated video on demand feature films of 2018. That easily segued me into directing my second feature film, 2036 Origin Unknown, with Katie Sackhoff. I started getting into the world of Unreal Engine pretty much out of necessity. I spent a lot of time last year doing a lot of prep for my third feature film, Luna, and I didn't want to do storyboards. I knew most of the storyboards get thrown out. So I downloaded Unreal Engine and started doing previs, figuring out where characters are going to be, trying to find the tone of the film. That quickly segued into PitchViz when I started to realize that I was getting a lot of real-time graphics for free. PitchViz pretty much cut out a lot of process of concept art. It was such high quality that, you know, with a bit more love and a bit more time, you could essentially start making animated content.
Paz is a pioneer in that area, and the whole point of the Unreal Engine is to democratize 3D creation and to make it simpler, quicker and easier to do what would have felt like very complex things in the past.
Battlesuits is an animated proof of concept pilot for an animated series which is currently in development. We use Unreal Engine to create the entire animation. So we ended up with a team of three people physically making the film. And this was done completely from start to finish within 4 months. So not only do we have the look, the tone, we also know how much it's going to cost. Usually when you're doing animation like this, you have to go through at least 20 various stages. We've done all of that in the pilot. It's liberating that as a filmmaker, I can keep experimenting and trying ideas out without breaking the budget, without breaking the schedule. We're not just building set pieces. We start off by building the world. When I get the Unreal Engine world, it opened up so many possibilities. And now the idea of looking through a forest, I can whip the camera and look over here. I can put another shot here for extra coverage. I'm on a virtual set where I don't have any limitations. Traditionally, you would have to try ideas out using resources or an allocated pre-production time. Now, essentially, I'm in a sandbox and I can do whatever I want in that sandbox. In the middle of the night, if I have an idea, I can just quickly get up, whip out the laptop and block it out and see if it works or not. And I can do all of that in real time, not needing to have a conversation with a gaffer or a cinematographer or a DP. I can do whatever I want because essentially I'm in control as a filmmaker. That's huge for me. Battlesuits has opened up a lot of doors for me into animation. One in particular is an animated feature film project called Mutant Year Zero. I noticed when playing the game that it was built in Unreal Engine. So the first thing I did was reach out to the game developers to send me over some key assets, which I then put together a quick pitch using Unreal Engine to basically depict my vision of the film.
The great thing about Unreal, you sort of universalize things. You become quite agnostic and the boundaries break down very quickly. And you're seeing directors pre-vising and pitch-vising, and actually it just edges closer and closer to the final thing. And soon enough, it is going to be the final thing.
You know, I've had so much joy using Unreal Engine in terms of like realizing my vision, realizing the ideas I've had, and ultimately making me a better filmmaker than I was a year ago. And I'm really excited the fact that this technology is now accessible to literally anyone who has the drive to want to make content. That's what excites me, the new types of content that's gonna come out, fresh ideas.